Hey, what? My name is Lâm. I'm 9 years old. I'm studying in class 4A7 of the same primary school. I like reading English stories because they are interesting. They help me to improve my English and they are good morals from the story. So today I like to tell you my favorite story named The Lion and the Mouse. Once upon a time, there was a scary lion. He was sleeping in his den and nearby there was naughty mouse. The mouse was playing on the lion's body. He jumped up and down and soon he put the lion awakened. The lion was very angry. He cried the mouse and said, "How dare you play on my body when I was sleeping?" The mouse was very scared. "Please forgive me. If you spare like my life, I will help you when you see need." The lion was amused. "How can he tell me?" But at last the lion let the mouse go. In a few days later, the lion was walking in the forest. But lucky, he dropped in the net. He rolled and rolled to escape, but he failed. Soon, the mouse heard the lion roar and ran through the net. He called for his friend to save the lion. The mouse and his friend cut the net and set the lion free. The lion thanked the mouse and then they become best friends. And it's this story because if a friend is in need, is a friend indeed. Thank you for listening.